honest man puts in his time. A tired gal smiles for pay. A worried man struggles to keep his name. Freight trains and southbound lanes pause before the rain. As a young man stops to gaze, all about him the times pass by, hammering his spirit with unproven pride. He sells himself at a sold-out market town, looking like he's lost when he's just waiting to be found. He can't accept what he perceives, time and integrity handed to another man's greed, and power and prestige. He says it seems that rich men peddle flesh, yet a thief trades his own sweat and blood. When all he wants for now is to stay and watch the rain, just to stay and watch the rain.